السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Today's lesson 11, Form, Meaning and Function. Open your student book page 78, Unit 5, Did you hurt yourself? In today's lesson, we will have modal auxiliaries. Modal auxiliaries are must, should, okay? There are a lot of modal auxiliaries, but today we will study only two, must and should, okay? Use must to talk about laws and rules, okay? بنستخدم must يا شباب لما نيجي نتكلم على laws and rules. لما يكون عندي قواعد وقوانين بنستخدم must. Use should to give advice. لو بندي نصيحة بنستخدم should. مثال نقول لك you must stop at the traffic lights. هنا في قانون بيقول كده stop at the traffic lights يعني نقف عند إشارات المرور، يبقى هنا must، ما نقولش should بقى لأن عندي هنا في قانون law or rules أو قواعد بتحكم الأمر ده، فنستخدم must. كمان مثال نقول لك you must not park on the sidewalk. هنا ممنوع ركن السيارة in this place sidewalk على جانب الطريق او طريق الممر حق المشاة، يبقى هنا must not لان هنا ممنوع. يبقى must للالزام لو شيء الزامي قانوني، او mustn't للمنع لو شيء ممنوع قانون بيمنع. should للنصيحة نقول لك you should drive under the speed limit. ينبغي ان انت تقود السيارة تحت او under the speed limit، تحت الحد الأدنى للسرعة أو الحد الأقصى للسرعة. You shouldn't eat when you're driving. ولا ينبغي أن أنت تأكل أثناء القيادة. يبقى هنا should و shouldn't، ينبغي ولا ينبغي. Note must is stronger than should. بيقول لي هنا ملحوظة أن must أقوى من should. It has a more formal or official tone. وبيكون فيها شيء من الرسمي شوية. تمام. next part is adverbs of manner. adverbs of manner اللي هي الظرف او الحال. بيقولي adverbs of manner are normally formed by adding ly to an adjective. غالبا بنكون الادفيرب بإضافة ly to an adjective للصفر. they express how something is done. وبيعبروا عن الى اي مدى تم هذا الفعل أو كيف تم هذا الفعل. مثال نقول لك how did he drive؟ تقول لي he drove slowly. هنا حطينا لها ly يعني كان بيقود ببطء. يبقى لما سألتك قلت لك how، قلت لي slowly ببطء. slow بطيء، حطيت لها ly اتحولت لadverb of manner بقت slowly. how did she walk؟ she walked quickly، كانت تمشي بسرعة. adjective that end in l، الصفات اللي منتهية بـ-l، double the l like careful carefully. زي كلمة careful بنضاعف الـ-l نخليها double l carefully. note sometimes an adjective and an adverb have the same form. أحيانا بيكون الصفة والظرف نفس الكلمة. زي كلمة he is a fast driver، هنا fast صفة، وقلت برضك he drives fast. ولو نلاحظ يا شباب ان دايما الادفيرب اوف مانر كمز افتر ذا فيرب، بيجي بعد الفعل عشان يوصف الفعل. نقول درايف فاست، دروف سلولي، ووك كويكلي، يمشي بسرعه، يقود ببطء. تمام. هي از ا هارد وركر، هو عامل مجتهد. طب هي وركس، بيعمل بجد هارد، ما نحطلهاش ال واي، لو حطيت لها ال واي تصير معنى تاني خالص. The adverb form of God الظرف من كلمة God is well، ما نحطلهاش ly هنا. He is a good player، he plays well. يبقى good ممنوع تاخد ly لأن الظرف منها بيكون باستخدام كلمة will ولا ينطبق عليها القاعدة حق ly. تمام. طيب نشوف هنا exercise A. Complete the conversation using your own words. A. I am afraid I am running out of gas. You should. Who can answer number one?
Okay, I'm Yusuf. Afraid I'm running out of gas. You should stop by a gas station.
Very good, Yusuf. Thank you. You should stop at a gas station. Number two. The sign says 80 kilometers per hour and I am doing 90. Then you must. Yes, Ayman.
Okay. Then you must slow down and follow the sign.
Very good, Ayman. Thank you.
The sign.
Yes, slow down. Yes, very good. Slow down. And number three, I am lost. I don't know which way to go. I think we should ask someone. I need to make a phone call. Can you please hold the steering wheel? You must not speak on the phone when driving. Last one. The car won't start. There is plenty of gas. I wonder what the problem is. You should. Okay, Abdulaziz.
You should go to the mechanic.
Very good, Abdulaziz. You should go to the mechanic or take it to the mechanic. Very good, Abdulaziz. Thank you. Exercise B. Complete the conversation. Use adverb form of the adjectives in parentheses. هنجيب الظرف من الفعل يا شباب اللي بين قوسين. Then practice the conversation with a partner. شوف A. Well, my son Prem drives reckless. هتبقى كي محمد رضوان. Yes, محمد.
Excellent.
Recklessly. Excellent. Very good. Very good, محمد. Thank you. And the next one. My son Alexander drives good. هنا good. هتبقى. Yes, يوسف.
Will.
Well, well. Yes, well. But sometimes drives too fast is fast. No change. لأن قلنا fast. تبقى زي ما هي هي وهارد. Well, Brain got a ticket because he was driving too. قلنا driving too fast, no change. For people who drive dangerous, تبقى dangerously LY, but still doesn't drive. Yes, Ayman.
But he still doesn't drive carefully.
Yes.
Next time he is going to lose his license.
Yes. Drive carefully. Thank you, Ayman. And next part is prepositions of place. Here are the prepositions of place. The first one is across from. Across from يعني على الجانب الآخر. Okay, like this. We say the park is across from the school, across from the school. Okay, so the street is between them. Here between, we say the bank is between the post office and the restaurant. Between them, يعني بينهم. The pharmacy is next to the bookstore, next to. And the bus stop is on the corner here. Okay. على الناصية. Okay. The museum is near the hotel. Near. The airport is far from the town. Or far from town. Far from. بعيد عن. Note. To describe where we live, we can use the following prepositions. I live in Jeddah. In. With cities. مع المدن بنستخدم in. I live on the third floor building مع المباني بنستخدم on وخاصة لما يكون عندي floor طابق أو الدور الثالث أو الطابق الثالث نقول on the third, on the fourth floor and so on. I live on First Avenue Low Street, شارع بنقول on. Imperative for direction. لما بنيجي ندي بقى تعليمات خاصة بال الاتجاهات بنقول take a left or take left. This sign take left. this sign take a right or take right, and this one go straight. Let's see exercise C. Okay, who can read? Okay, Muhammad Radwan. Muhammad Radwan and Ayman. Okay, Muhammad and Ayman. Start, Muhammad.
Excuse me, where's the post office?
Ayman.
Okay, I'm here. Okay, go straight and turn left at the end of the street into Main Street. The bus office.
Yes,
the bus office is next to the bookstore across across from the park.
Thank you.
Okay. Hamad, now change the place. So what to see in your city?
You don't. Why don't you visit the National Museum? It is on Second Street. You can take the bus. The bus stop is at the corner.
That's great idea. Thanks.
Thank you, Muhammad. Thank you, Ayman. Okay, another two, Anas. Okay, Anas and Ahmad Nasser. Okay, Anas, start.
Okay. Excuse me, can you tell me where the accounts department
is?
Sure. Go straight down this corridor and take the elevator to the third floor. The accounts department is on the third floor. When you come out of the elevator, take a right. It's at the end of that corridor, next to the cafeteria.
Thanks you.
Thanks a lot.
Thanks a lot.
Okay, thank you, Anas, and thank you, Ahmed. Is page 55 and 56, okay? Thank you for listening and see you next lesson, inshallah.